If you ever forget to bring your basketball to the court, don't worry, I found some solutions. Now, the obvious choice is using a chair. Because you know what they say, if you can shoot a chair, you can shoot a basketball. But if you don't have a chair nearby, you can always, of course, use a traffic cone.
Huh?